in and night out, Devan Dubnyk makes his job look easy. But even the casual sports fan knows it's anything but. But now, thanks to virtual reality technology and Highway Credit Union, Wild fans get a glimpse of what life actually feels like between the pipes.
What VR is really good at is giving you an experience that maybe you don't normally have access to. So not many of us get a chance to be on the ice and step into, you know, the shoes or the skates of Dubnyk. And this really gives you a chance to do that.
We had to get out of our shell a little bit in terms of marketing and advertising and branding to partner with the Wild. If we can bring something to the table that's just a little bit different, it's out of the ordinary and early cutting edge, that's been, it's been a cool experience.
But just how realistic is it? Who better to test it out than Devan Dubnyk himself?
Oh boy.
After a little practice,
whoa, they do come fast.
It's time for some friendly competition. Enter Wild owner Craig Leopold.
So just to set this up, Devan Dubnyk had 14. He's already gone through a whole morning of practice on the ice. So I'm now putting this on to see if I can beat Devan Dubnyk.
As you might expect, it wasn't much of a contest.
Whoa.
Nice. Wow.
The first time I did it, I had 3, and I got to as high as 12. And Devan, like his first time out, gets 14. I'm sure he'd go right to 16 or 18 the next time.
He writes my paycheck, so I needed to make sure that I was showing him that he could be comfortable with me in there. But
but at the end of the day, it's all about the fan experience.
This is perfect. Our fans will love this experience. So where I watch the games is right up there. So I'm going to be watching every intermission down here to see how many people are waiting in line to play.
Oh, that was into my chest.
Oh, that one, it could shoot high.
It's cool because even watching, like if you follow it with your eyes right down to the stick, the rebounds off of the stick were pretty genuine. So it was cool that way. I don't know. There's only one puck in a game, so the double shot's going to be is a little tough. But it's cool if you really watch the puck to the stick, it's a lot of fun.
Like I actually feel like I was going to get hit by that one. I was like, ah. Oh.
Highway's virtual reality hockey will be at 7 more home games during the rest of the season, and it's all free to the fans. So if you want to see what it feels like to be Devan Dubnyk and maybe try to beat his score, the Wild ace has one piece of advice.
Keep your eye on the puck. That's the best one for this game especially.